We're at the Highlander Inn in Craigellachie, and we've just had a flight of 6 malt whiskies, and I deliberately didn't want to tell the students what the malt whiskies were in advance, because I wanted everyone just to focus on the flavour delivery, the aromas, the character, and to really savour that without thinking about where it might be from or what it might be. Everybody then was asked to try and guess the age and the alcoholic strength before we had the reveal of where they were all from. I like to see how other people describe the flavours and the character of a malt whiskey. So I think seeing how other people approach a subject can be very inspiring, and then the more you know what to look for, then I think the easier it is to find it.
If I describe flavor of Speyside whiskey, let's say 20 years ago, much easier. People know smoky whiskey from Islay, non-smoky fragrant stuff from Speyside. But nowadays, lot of distillery start making several different character. Let's say Islay start making non-peaty whiskey, non-smoky whiskey. On the other hand, in Speyside, some of the distillery started making smoky whiskey. But still, compared with other region, Speyside whiskies are lighter, fragrant, flowery. I can describe like a smooth, easy whiskey.